Hey everyone, I'm Pete Estes and welcome to another episode of Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. Plenty of basketball to get to in today's show, but first we'll start with a weekly award in cross country. Men's cross country senior Parick Coppinger was named America East Performer of the Week for the first time in his career earlier this week. Coppinger finished second overall at the Rothenburg Run hosted by Brown University in a personal best 8K time of 25 minutes, 2 seconds. His effort paced a second place overall finish for the men's squad in Providence. Men's hockey travels to take on 20th-ranked Nebraska-Omaha this weekend, and Friday night's game will be televised on NESN. Friday is the first of two against the Mavericks in Omaha as the Catamounts enter the weekend with a 1-1 overall record after a split with Clarkson 2 weeks ago. UNO took two from the Cats last season at Gutterson Fieldhouse in a pair of highly competitive games in Burlington. Puck drop is scheduled for 8 p.m. Eastern both Friday and Saturday night, and you can head over to uvmathletics.com to find NESN in your area. It's quiet now, but it's been a busy week in Patrick Gym, and it all started on Monday with our third annual season ticket holder pickup event. Catamount TV was there.
I want to thank everyone for picking up their tickets tonight, and thank you for the continued support. We had a tip-off banquet on Friday night. See a lot of faces from Friday night here again today, and thank you for the people that did come to the tip-off and for everyone who comes to our games and supports our team. We're really excited about this year. I think we got a pretty good team.
One of the biggest things that attracted me to apply for this position as head women's basketball coach here at the University of Vermont was you, the fan base. I know how important women's basketball here is to the community, to the area, and to the school, and that was something that really attracted me, to know that these young ladies get to play in front of a packed house every home game. So we thank you for your support.
And we look forward to seeing you at the games this year. Go Cats, go!
The men's basketball team gets hoop action underway in Catamount Country on October 29th with an exhibition game against the University of Quebec at Montreal at 7 p.m. The men's and women's teams will play a doubleheader on November 5th against St. Michael's, with the women tipping off at 4 p.m. and the men suiting up in the nightcap at 7. Single game tickets for both men's and women's basketball are now on sale and can be purchased online at uvmathletics.com/tickets, over the phone, or in person at the UVM ticket office, located on the balcony of the Patrick Gym lobby. That'll do it for us today on Catamount Weekly presented by XFINITY. Before we go, a quick reminder that the women's soccer team takes on Hartford tonight at 7 p.m. and it's Victory Club Appreciation Night out at Virtue Field. We'll see you next week right here on Catamount TV.